Today I will show you some applications and websites that you can use for look the advance and progress of the virus corona. So right now it's been the most used Baidu map and Google Maps. So they can teach you several inform and detailed informations. Okay, right now let's start with Baidu Maps. I will show you what is the situation in China. Let's go to Harbin, the place where I am living. The application also can provide some options, for example, and tools. For example, change the color of map, change the signs. Here in this part, I will show you right now the area is in blue because there is nobody on the streets. It's empty side. In this option also shows how is the situation. This is circles are just offering the data about the disease, how much is being spreading in these places. For example, in Wuhan there's 1,000. Also they will offer some results and list analysis. If you want, also you can share in social medias, for example WeChat. Okay, let's go to Shanghai. In this place right now, who is the situation? There are some areas in green and red place. It means that there are people doing activities in these places. Okay, right now let's go to Hubei, Wuhan. What is right now? How is going right now? Okay. Also, every place is in blue side, and also the map shows some location part and detailed site. For example, hospitals, markets, hotels. If you have some disease, you can attend to, or if you feel bad, you can attend to these places. Okay, let's go to Beijing. How is this right now? What is happening? Of course, everything is in cold, in blue. But there's a small point that is in green and red. Is this place. This is the place. In yellow, it means that there are the people doing activities there. So this is important for trying to be notified if going or not going there. Also, the application offers some tutorials in Beijing. Also, showing the clinics and hospitals available for going there, going to work. So, and another one is Hangzhou Expat. This is one application inside WeChat that you can check quickly what is the situation. For example, if you write virus here, they will provide some data or how is going the disease, who is being affected or not. This website I will leave in the description below power or this of this video. Also notify important information what is happening right now. This is the technology from Google Maps. How much people are being infected or not. This is our cyclos are reporting the situation. For example, I'm going to the north. You can check all the cities. Also, they offer a statistics part and specific data. Let's go to another site in the world. For example, United States, Mexico, Australia, Spain, Thailand. Here, also it demonstrates some numbers and values what is happening. So, and another website that we recommend you is maphub.net. So, this map will show you in a quickly message what is happening in these sites and these places, which the cities that is occurring something. This map you can create this by yourself in one web. Also, they offer the options to change of color. If you don't like the dark side, you can change of geographic part of another designs here. So I will leave you in the description here part. Another website I will recommend you is CCTV. This is the media Chinese channel that you can check if you want truth information. Another one is World Health Organization. It contains several informs and reports and analysis about all the diseases that is being spreading in the world. Also analyze some outbreaks. Thanks for watching this video. If you have some opinion or commentary, just write below or this video or this channel. I would like to know your experience about this kind of disease that is happening right now.